knock somebody out. Hey guys, earlier in the week I did a video on where to hit someone to the best placements to knock them out. So now I'm going to go over how to punch them to knock them out. So as I'm working with Glenn, his hands are up and we're ready to fight. I want to find the opening that's going to allow me to get to the chin to knock him out. Right now, it's right down the middle or it's over the top. If his left, his right hand is further away from his face, it's going to be a left hook. If he leans back, it'll be an overhand. And if he ducks his head, it'll be an uppercut. So a little drill I like to use to allow me to have really very precise knockout punches is he's going to give me a target right here, right hand. Gives me another angle, uppercut. Good here, overhand, good. Uppercut, oh, good. So wherever he gives me, that's the opportunity I'm going to take. I don't force a knockout punch. I create the opportunity for one. Click the link in the bio. Follow me on YouTube and Instagram.